Hey people, welcome back to my channel. I'm called Elomo and I film about relationships, growth, lifestyle. And today is a special video. I finally reached my first 100 subscribers. Please. Isn't that amazing? It's super, super amazing. Please, nobody should judge me. I'm sure some people are going to be like, but why is she even excited? It's just 100. But I mean, it's not just 100 though. For you, it can be just 100. But for me, it's not just 100. It is like 100,000 to me. For someone who doesn't have too many friends and too sociable, like, I'm super happy. I mean, I'm grateful. I'm truly grateful. All of you who have subscribed to me, I'm truly grateful. Trust them, you all, yeah. Clicking abilities to subscribe to my channel. I'm so grateful. I don't know, I lack words to say, but the end point is I'm grateful. That's why I'm celebrating my first 100. It's not like I did not know I'm going to reach here. I mean, I knew I was definitely going to reach here. It's just like a child whom they celebrate the 1 year birthday, a big birthday party. It's not like the parents didn't know the child was going to turn one, but I mean, it's just like your first birthday, you need to celebrate. That's the notion. Yeah, you get. Yeah, so that's the notion to here. I'm celebrating my first 100, and I'll equally come back here to celebrate my first thousands. I know slowly but surely we're getting there. Yes, by the end of this year, we'll be around more than half of a thousand. Thank you so much, all of you who have subscribed to my channel and keep coming back to my videos, watching me, commenting, liking. I'm truly grateful. People I know, people I don't even know, I'm super grateful for all the love you've shown me, the push forward, I mean the encouraging words some of you give me. I'm truly grateful. It means more than what I can even say. It means truly much to me. And in that light, I'm going to be doing a Q&A for all my faithful, loving, beautiful subscribers. I'm going to be doing a Q&A for you guys. Yes, it's finally here. A couple of you have asked me when am I going to do a Q&A, and when I decided to celebrate my first 100, I was like, why don't I just do the Q&A? So yeah, it is, guys. If you know you have any question you have always wanted to ask me about my personal life or whatsoever, go ahead. This is the time for you to ask me that question. I'm going to answer you honestly. So leave your comments, leave your questions in the comment section down below, and I'm going to do a video on that, answering all the questions. So if you know you've always been assuming in your head, is this girl married? Is this girl single? Is this girl having kids? Is this girl an orphan? Where does this girl stay? This is the time for you to clear up all your assumptions. Please leave your questions and I'm going to be answering you honestly. Thank you guys so much. I'm truly grateful. I appreciate all the love you guys have shown me on here. I mean, I'm just super grateful. Thank you so much. I'm going to see you on Sunday next week. Excuse me, I'm going to be seeing you next week Sunday at 6 p.m. Bye guys, and do not forget to leave your questions down for me to answer. Bye guys, see you next week Sunday. Thank you guys.